In this video, I'll be solving the questions from 4 to 7 of exercise 8.2, chapter 8, application of integrands. So the fourth question, exercise 8.2, says using integration, find the area of the region bounded by the triangle whose vertices are -1, 0, 1, 3, and 3, 2. So when we have the vertices of the triangle, we can draw the triangle on a graph. So first let us draw the triangle, and we are given the three vertices of the triangle A, B and C. So we have the vertex A has coordinates -1, 0, B has coordinates 1, 3 and C has coordinates 3, 2. We have to find the area of this triangle. Now to find the area of this triangle, we can draw two straight lines from B and C to the x-axis, so that we can mark this as D and E. We can find the area of this triangle easily. Area of this triangle is area of triangle ABD plus area of trapezium DBCE minus area of triangle ACE. So like this we can find the required area. Before finding the required area, we need to know the equation of these lines AB, BC and AC. So first let us find the equation of line AB. So first let us find the equation of line AB. So equation, finding the equation of line AB, we can use this y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1, where m is the slope of line AB. That is, m is nothing but y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1. So we can use the equation of line formula y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1, where m is the slope. We can find the slope using y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1. So here y2 is 3, y1 is 0 and x2 is 1. X1 is minus 1, so minus of minus 1 is plus 1. This is equal to 3 by 2. So here we have y minus 0 is equal to 3 by 2 into x. X minus of minus 1 is plus 1. So the equation of line AB is y is equal to 3 by 2 into x plus 1. Now we will find the equation of line BC. So let us find the equation of line BC. That is, it is y minus y1. Y1 here is 3. Y minus y1 is equal to y2 minus y1. 2 minus 3 divided by x2 minus x1. 3 minus 1 into x minus x1. So from here we have y minus 3 is equal to minus 1 by 2 into x minus 1, or on simplifying we get y is equal to half into 7 minus x. Now let us find the equation of line AC. Equation of line AC, we have y minus y1, y minus 0 is equal to y2 minus y1, 2 minus 0 divided by x2 minus x1. 3 minus of minus 1 is plus 1. 3 plus 1 into x minus x1. So from here we have y is equal to 2 by 4 into x plus 1, or y is equal to half x plus 1. So we have got the equation of the lines AB, BC and AC. Now we will find the area of the triangle. So we have required area is equal to, we also know the coordinates for D and E from B and C. B has the coordinates 1 comma 3, it means the coordinate for D is 1 comma 0, and C has coordinates 3 comma 2, then coordinate for E is 3 comma 0. So the required area is equal to integral minus 1 to 1 YAB dx plus integral 1 to 3 YBC dx minus integral minus 1 to 3 YAC dx. I hope this is clear. Integral minus 1 to 1 will be area of this triangle plus integral 1 to 3 YBC will be area of this trapezium minus area of this triangle, that is minus 1 to 3 YAC. Now let us substitute the values. This is equal to integral minus 1 to 1 YAB is 3 by 2 into x plus 1 dx plus integral 1 to 3. We just now found the equation of these lines. YBC is half into 7 minus x dx minus integral minus 1 to 3. YAC is half into x plus 1 dx. So this is equal to 3 by 2 into x squared by 2 plus x from minus 1 to 1 plus half into 7x minus x squared by 2 from 1 to 3 minus half into x squared by 2 plus x from minus 1 to 3. So this is equal to 3 by 2 into 1 by 2 plus 1 minus 1 by 2 minus of minus 1 is plus 1 plus half into 7 threes are 21 minus 9 by 2 minus 7 plus 1 by 2 minus half into 3 square by 2 is 9 by 2 plus 3 minus 1 by 2 minus of minus 1 is plus 1. So this is equal to 3 by 2 into 2 plus half into 21 minus 7 is 14 minus 9 plus 1 is minus 8 by 2. So it is minus 4 minus half into 9 minus 1 by 2 is 8 by 2, it is 4 plus 4. So this 2 and this 2 will go. Here we have 3 plus 14 minus 4 by 2 is 5 minus 4 plus 4 is 8 by 2 is 4. So this is equal to 8 minus 4, which is 4 square units. So this is the required area. The next question is, using integration find the area of the triangular region whose sides have the equation y is equal to 2x plus 1, y is equal to 3x plus 1 and x is equal to 4. Here we have the diagram and this is the line y is equal to 3x plus 1, this is the line y is equal to 2x plus 1 and x is equal to 4 is a straight line which passes through 4 comma 0 and parallel to the y axis. So we have marked the sides, the vertex of the triangle as A, B and C and this point is D. So we need to find the area of this shaded region. Finding this area is very easy. It is nothing but it is the area of trapezium OACD minus area of this part OABD. So here, let me write required area is equal to area of trapezium OACD minus area of trapezium OABD. So this is equal to integral 0 to 4 YAC dx minus integral 0 to 4 YAB dx. I hope this is clear. So this is very easy. Integral 0 to 4 YAC, the equation of line AC is given as 3x plus 1 dx minus integral 0 to 4 equation of line AB is given as 2x plus 1 into dx. So this is equal to 3x square by 2 plus x from 0 to 4 minus 2x square by 2 plus x from 0 to 4. So let us substitute the limits. So this is equal to 3 into 4 square is 16 by 2 plus 4 minus 0. This 2 will go. Minus of 4 square is 16 plus x is 4 minus 0. So here it is 8. So this is equal to 24 plus 4 minus 16 plus 4 is 20. So this is equal to 28 minus 20, that is 8 square units. This is the required area. The next question, choose the correct answer in the following exercises 6 and 7. The sixth question is, smaller area enclosed by the circle x square plus y square equal to 4 and the line x plus y is equal to 2 is. So first let us draw the circle, the line and the required region. So we need to find the area of this shaded part. So the given circle x square plus y square equal to 4 is a circle with center at the origin and radius 2 units. So here the coordinates for A will be 2 comma 0 and this is the straight line x plus y is equal to 2. So first let us write the equation of the circle in terms of y. We are given x square plus y square equal to 4. So from this we have y is equal to plus or minus root of 4 minus x square. And the equation of the line is x plus y is equal to 2, or we have y is equal to 2 minus x. So the required area is the area of this region, that is ACBO minus area of the triangle ABO. So this is quite simple. We have required area is equal to integral 0 to 2 y curve dx minus integral 0 to 2 y line dx. So this is equal to integral 0 to 2 y curve is root of 4 minus x square dx minus integral 0 to 2 y line is 2 minus x dx. This is equal to, we know that integral root of a square minus x square dx is x by 2 root of a square minus x square plus a square by 2 sin inverse of x by a. So we can use that here. So this is equal to x by 2 root of 4 minus x square plus 4 by 2 sin inverse of x by 2 from 0 to 2 minus 2x minus x squared by 2 from 0 to 2. So this is equal to, or substituting the upper limit, we get 1 into 0 plus 2 into sine inverse of 1 minus 0 minus sine inverse of 0 is 0. Minus here 2 into 2 is 4 minus 4 by 2 is 2. Lower limit is 0. So this is equal to 2 into sine inverse of 1 is, it is pi by 2 minus 4 minus 2 is 2. So this 2 will go. So the answer is pi minus 2 square units. So the correct answer is option B. The next one, area lying between the curves y square equal to 4x and y equal to 2x is. So first let us draw the figure. So this is the region for which we have to find the area. Y square equal to 4x is this parabola and y is equal to 2x is this line. Now let us mark A as the point of intersection of the parabola and the line y is equal to 2x. Let this point be C. Now we need to find the coordinates of A. A is nothing but it is the point of intersection of this curve and this line. So let us find the coordinates for A. We have y square equal to 4x and y is equal to 2x. So let us do 1 minus 2 into 2, we get y square minus 2y is equal to 0, or y into y minus 2 is equal to 0. So we get y is equal to 0 and y is equal to 2. On substituting y is equal to 2 into, we get x is equal to 1. So the coordinate for A is 1 comma 2 and the coordinate for C is 1 comma 0. So we have found the coordinates for A and C. So we can easily find the area of the shaded part. It is integral 0 to 1. This curve minus integral 0 to 1, this line. So let me continue in the next page. So we have required area is equal to integral 0 to 1 y curve dx minus integral 0 to 1 y line dx. So this is equal to integral 0 to 1 y curve is given y square is equal to 4x. From this we have y is equal to plus or minus 2 root x. So here it is 2 root x dx minus integral 0 to 1 2x dx. So this is equal to 2 into integral root x dx is x raised to 3 by 2 by 3 by 2 from 0 to 1 minus 2 into integral x dx is x square by 2. This is equal to 4 by 3 into 1 minus 0 minus 1. So this is equal to 4 minus 3 by 3, it is 1 by 2. So the correct option is option. I hope this video was useful for you. Thank you for watching.